Tekashi 6ix9ine was killed earlier today in an altercation that took place in West Harlem, New York. The NYPD has apprehended a local tyrone as a prime suspect, and are investigating the incident as a potential homicide. The police is yet to give an official statement regarding the incident. Next, we will show footage of the last moments of the fight that were filmed by a bystander. Viewer discretion is advised, as some viewers might find this footage highly disturbing.